have to go.
Will you be my partner?
Sorry, but I don't want you to be my partner.
Only my friend.
Hey, what's your name?
I am Cassandra.
I'm Kuli, and you?
I'm Gilbert. From what school do you take your junior high school?
We take our junior high school also at this school.
Yes, that's right.
How are your business?
No, it's okay.
How about you?
It's okay.
Hi, Dad. We're here. This is my friend, Colleen and Jami. We are to do our project.
Come in. Do your project in the dining area.
Hello, Uncle.
Hello.
Hey, I have a question. What's with you and your dad?
Nothing.
But it seems like there's something between you.
Oh, I don't mind it. Let's just do our project.
Hey, why don't you try to talk to him? Try to talk to him. Don't let any problem.
But the problem is always talking to someone in his phone. He is ignoring me. He always paying attention to his work. I don't even remember our bonding before because he's not paying attention to me.
How do you solve your problem? Without communicate with each other? Try to comfort him one day.
I'll try.
Okay, that's good.
Let's go!
got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. You're more like the way we rock it, so don't stop. And under the lights when everything goes, nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, well, you already know. So just imagine. Nothing I can see but you when you dance, dance, dance. Feel a good, good creeping up on you. So just dance, dance, dance. Come on. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance. And ain't nobody leaving soon, so keep dancing. I can't stop the feeling. So just dance. It's in the air, it's in my blood, it's rushing.
Hey, Cassandra, look, your dad.
Oh my god. Wait, dad. Why?
Let's go.
Dad. Please just listen to me. I hate this life. Mom doesn't want to see us like this. You're always paying attention to someone who's on the phone.
It's all about my work. Why don't you understand?
I know that I understand that. It's all about your work. But you don't remember that you have a daughter like me. You don't have given time to bond with me and you. And to talk to me.
Oh, that's what they're thinking. Sorry for that. Sorry, my daughter, if I don't give you a time to vent and talk to me, I'm very sorry.
Okay, Dad, I'm sorry too, because I'm not a good daughter to you.
No, I'm not a good father to you.
Dad, let's forget about this and let's bond one day.
Okay, my daughter.
Sorry, Dad.
And I'm sorry too. Did you take your lunch?
Not yet.
Oh, let's eat.